Columbus Riverwalk isn't just hiking, biking, and rafting. They also have delicious food. So I'm here to meet with Michael Harrell. He and his wife own the restaurant 11th and Bay, and he's gonna show me how to make a couple of the dishes they're known for.
Molly, welcome to 11th and Bay.
Thank you. Well, this is some prime real estate for a restaurant.
I know, right on the Riverwalk.
Oh, gosh, and that building. Stunning.
You know, it's so funny, when we were first taking a look at this space, it was just an old warehouse. And one of the first things that drew me in were the beams. It was all there. We didn't change anything. We took corn broom, brushed everything off, sealed it, and we opened a restaurant. And then, like, any table that's exposed wood inside is either repurposed from a beam that we cut out or floor joists that we had cut out in order to put all the mechanical down in the basement.
That kind of attention to detail that you put just in the building facade and space, I can't imagine the attention of detail you put into the menu items.
Well, it's all Southern. It's Southern inspired. One of the things my wife really wanted to do was, and myself, was to bring back true Southern hospitality.
Michael started smoking catfish a few hours before I showed up. I helped him grill a few of his famous New York strip steaks with an espresso dry rub.
Now what is this?
This right here is my wife's grill base. And what it is, it's a lot of butter.
I like it already.
Yeah, because you know that's what we do in the South, right? You know, it's got about four different vinegars in it, red pepper, garlic. Help yourself. Oh, get generous. Get it. Don't get in there. There you go. Now we're gonna add the espresso rub and let it finish off.
Okay, you just sprinkle it on?
Yeah, we just sprinkle it on. Don't be afraid to put it on.
Okay.
Perfect. All right, well, why don't we just give these a minute to cook and smoke a little bit? The steaks are done.
Okay.
Let's go check on our catfish. We've been smoking on our Oklahoma Joe. Look how seasoned it is.
Wow.
Here we go. Catfish is perfect.
I love that caramel color the smoking gives.
Get it every single time. It should be plenty. Let's take them inside.
So
excited. Oh, look at the color of that.
Look at that.
Here you go, Molly. Finished product.
Oh, yes. Look at that. Is this the catfish?
This is what we were smoking, yes.
This looks now, different than...
It is. It's into our smoked catfish dip. It's just got some mayonnaise in it and some other herbs, and we serve it like this. So you take the cracker, put the cucumber, dip, and then finish it off with the onions.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I love that.
Thank you. These are the steaks we pulled off the charbroil.
Mm-hmm. Look at these.
That is our sweet potato hash.
That looks good, great.
Thank you.
That's perfect. Oh, man. Is that the coffee that I'm crunching?
Yep.
You guys, this is so good. I'm gonna change my steak recipes at home. I'm absolutely adding a coffee rub.
My wife says all the time, you know, keep it simple. She never finishes off with the stupid, but keep it simple. She usually
That's
says that just
motto.
To me.